How should we diagnose gestational diabetes? Usually, gestational diabetes does not cause any symptoms. If pregnant woman develops symptoms, it can be because of some other type of diabetes. These symptoms include increased thirst, increased hunger, urination and blurred vision. Frequent urination is common in pregnancy and they also may feel hungrier. Thus, these symptoms may not indicate the presence of gestational diabetes.